again?
It's not too late to turn back, Leon.
No chance. You're stuck with me to the end. Ugh. You sure this is the right way?
Unfortunately.
Wait there. On that, you overgrown son of a bitch.
Leon, up here.
What the hell was?
Just get up here. Say I didn't warn you.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
So let me get this straight. Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. Scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous.
Identify yourself.
Annette Birkin.
She's who we're looking for?
Not much time. Need to dispose of it.
We're here for the G-virus.
Huh. That's not gonna happen.
I'm warning you, Doctor.
Oh, yeah?
Hey!
Stop!
Ada!
Didn't expect that from a scientist. Leon.
Forget about me. Just go. Stop her before she gets away.
I'm right outside the facility, in pursuit of Annette. It's not on her. It must be in the nest. Once it's in hand, I'll call for extraction. You can run, Annette, but you can't hide. It's secret weapon time. Candy from a baby. Thank you. got you now. Always been good at running, but give you that. Persistent bastard, aren't you? Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now.
You'll never get your filthy hands on the G.
I'm not the only one after it. You realize that?
Then you won't die alone.
Thank you. Visitor clearance confirmed. Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please. Please return before this date.
Not gonna happen.
Enough with this cat and mouse game.
The game is over.
You lost. Tell me, is your husband still alive? Or did you kill him so you could take credit for G?
Interesting theory.
If you don't cooperate, I'll get a sample from the nest.
Over my dead body.
Ada? Damn it. Ada? Where are you?
Pleasant smell.
Cable car. Interesting. Where'd she go? The sound of that. Come on. Ada. I'm coming, Ada. Virus. I'll bet those rats spread it.
ID wristband required for cable car entry.
Thank you.
hell was that? Okay, almost there, Ada. Damn it. Need the power on first. Christ! Got you. Let's hope that's the last of them. Ada! Ada, where are you?
Over here!
Ada! I was getting worried there for a sec.
I can't get it out.
I don't know if I should,
Just do it. I can't walk like this.
Okay. It's gonna hurt. Hold on.
I can do it myself.
Just relax, okay? So, what do we do now?
Get yourself out of here. Well, you still can.
I'm not just gonna leave you. Not like this.
You don't understand. The situation's worse than I thought.
You're not getting rid of me that easy. You protected me. Now it's my turn.
Didn't realize we were keeping score.
Grab my shoulder.
Don't push it, Rookie.
Okay, just trying to help. What's your step?
You want to help? We have to get to the nest.
Nest?
Umbrella's lab, right beneath us. Net let it slip. That's where the virus samples are. You up for this?
Think I could fit it in my schedule.
Come on. We got work to do.
Yes, ma'am.
Cable car will take us down to Nest. My wristbands are ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there.
Let me carry you.
No. That'd only make me feel worse. How's the shoulder?
Worse than it looks.
What a pair. Both got one foot in the grave. That should take us where we need to go. This may be a one-way ride, so be prepared, Leon.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
You know what I was thinking? I can't wait for the FBI to raid Umbrella headquarters and take those bastards to justice.
I agree, but to be clear, you're not working in official capacity. This is a federal case. Once we get the G-Virus, I'm back on my own. Hey, Leon. Trust me?
You trust me?
Honestly, if I didn't, you'd probably be dead.
Right.
I thought I might need your help, and I was right. If you can secure the G-Virus, I can make sure what happened in Raccoon City never happens again.
Ada, you said it yourself. It's a federal case. I don't have the authority.
Look at me. I'm a liability now. If I'm gonna finish this case, you're the last hope I've got.
I'm not just gonna leave you here. What if you're attacked? What if you need help?
I'll be fine. Don't worry about me. I gotta see this through. And I want to see you again. I got plenty to live for, trust me.
Now, arriving at Nest.
Go. Please, we don't have much time. You're gonna need this.
Okay.
Leon. Counting on you.
I know.
Safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Okay, I wonder where the G-Virus is.